And I actually walked outside in front of my garage because I wanted to make sure that I had good reception and didn't drop the call. So my wife and I were standing in front of the house when I got the call. I grew up in California and did high school in Miami, Florida, so Miami is what I call home. After high school, I went to West Point for 4 years, and then after that, I was an Army aviator for 8 years. And after that, I went to med school. I was stationed at Redstone Arsenal as a flight surgeon, and currently I'm serving as a flight surgeon for 10th Special Forces Group. You know, it's one of those things that you dream about and you think about, and then when the opportunity presents itself and the timing seems to be right, I just figured it was time to take the plunge and try it. And so I did, and it beyond all dreams, it came true. So it's been pretty amazing. I walked into my house and my wife was there, and she asked if I had heard anything. I told her no, and as I was going to change out of my uniform, my phone rang, and I saw that it was from Houston. And so it was pretty special in the fact that my wife was able to be there for me to receive the call. Medicine was what I always wanted to do growing up. When people asked what I wanted to be, I had always said doctor. I think I just had a natural inclination towards math and sciences. I've always done very well in those subjects, and I enjoy them. I enjoy learning those things in school. No matter how much you try, your chances of becoming an astronaut are pretty slim, and not because you're not good enough, but just because of the timing of the process. And so you really have to enjoy what you do in and of itself. And you have to pursue something that at the end of the day, you're going to be happy doing for the rest of your life.
Subscribe for more space.